God didn't write no book. It's written in your essence. Nobody ever had to tell you it's wrong to kill your mama. Somehow you born innately knowing that. Which means you born knowing right and wrong. So put the book down because it will fuck you up. You understand me? It starts out messed up in the beginning in the book of Genesis. In the beginning there was Adam and Eve. And Adam and Eve had two sons, Cain and Abel. And Cain and Abel got married. To who? Where did these mystery bitches come from?